I'm sorry for everything. We're gonna grow old together. I'm never gonna let you go.
Abby?
Call an ambulance!
Abby!
I'd like you to prepare yourself. If you choose to discontinue life-sustaining procedures, you'll need to get an attorney to contact the hospital's legal department.
Is this the right thing to do?
She would have forgiven you.
You didn't know her very well.
I guarantee you she's not left the hospital.
Maybe not her body, but what about her soul?